Assalamualaikum dear students. Hope you all doing well. Today we'll begin with the fifth question. As you all know, we have completed 1 to 4 and that the sixth fill in the blanks. I hope you have completed that in your CW. Now today we'll move with the next question, that is question 5. Okay? So you will note down this all the questions from this video only. So let's begin. Question 5. Describe an activity to show that the incident ray, reflected ray and the normal at the point of incidence lie in the same plane. So this is the law of reflection. You have to provide the activity which states this, which shows the laws of reflection, which proves it. Okay, so for this activity, suppose if they are asking you any activity, then how you are going to write in your question supplementary? First you will mention the name of activity, the or the aim of activity was that to show that the incident ray, reflective ray and the normal at the point of incidence lie in the same plane.
And yeah, at the end of that, you will mention the conclusion. Conclusion means
Let's move with the next question. Choose the correct option from question 7 and 8. Now see, no need to copy these options. You can copy this question and then after directly you have to write down the answer. No need to copy these options. Okay? Let's see the question. The angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection and the options are always, sometime, under special condition and never. So what will be the correct answer? The angle of incidence is always equals to the angle of reflection. Note it down. You have to draw this everything properly. Use pencil and scale to draw this. teacher advised her not to do so. So you have to answer that why her teacher said no to her to do that activity with the laser torch. Now we all know very well this laser light is very harmful for our eyes, right? That's why her teacher advised her not to do that activity with the laser torch. Note down the answer.
Thank you.